Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, at what I believe to be the last dungeon, the Lost Isle, at the finale, Dragonfire. And here we go. Oh, spooky sounds. Oh. Okay, so we just go this way. Now I'm sure there'll be battles this time. Haven't had any fights for a while. Okay. Razormore and Raider. So we're using the Sword Blaze, Battle Suit, and Jade Shield. Logan and Ethan have the Sword Blaze. Sonya has the Star Sword or whatever. I think Giles is the only one left with one piece of old equipment. But we couldn't grind and get more money. We needed 200,000, I believe. So. There we go. Alright, what does he have? Oh, he has the old gem blade, right. Which we needed 300,000 for. But he did get the battle shield and the battle suit and jade shield. So it's not all bad. And then Sonya has the star blade. You have to hit with it. Finding gold, which, I don't know. We can leave again. Hmm. Oh, there's a lot of these guys. What's in here? Nothing? Chest. But we can't get in there. Oh. We got some kind of labyrinth going on. Oh! Centurion awaits battle. Oh my god. Did he one-shot at Giles? Was Giles injured already? You jerk! Well, we're leveling up, so that's always good. 87 strength and intelligence. Put speed up to 55. Alright. Gear 5 for Giles. Really barely injured, so I wonder if he was injured. I like the music, it's very somber. I was about to go down around him. One-shotted. Giles needs all the help he can get at this point. Alright, so 87 strength and intelligence for him. I'm gonna put, rest and luck. That takes care of them. More stairs. Where are we now? Pardon me? Ugh. Good old 1-2 punch. Hello, Sonia. Let's make strength and intelligence 88, luck 39. Just gonna save all these changes here. Let's change the music to this version so that when the battles end, this music doesn't start over from the beginning every time. Because that's what happens with the CD. Alright, so we're gonna save. Oh, we got to the chest. A potion. We have so many of them. Poor things don't ever get to attack. We got a warp quill. And Logan levels. We'd have to drop some stuff soon. Need 86 strength and intelligence, luck 36. So, ooh, interesting. So if we make it that far, I don't know how much game is left, but next episode might be extra long. Episode with the rest of the game. I'm not gonna make it like 3 hours or something, but like 2 hours the most, hour and a half. So we'll see if, I don't know if we're gonna finish this whole dungeon this time. So I have a feeling we're gonna make it to 50 episodes, just don't know. Oops. Yeah, I know we've been all these areas, haven't I? Oh, crap. Is that when he does that beam of light? Who else has Cure 5? Logan does. Oh my. Haha! Can't imagine we made it past them like that. Whoops. Oh, this is new. I think. Is it? I can't come in here. But I'm having trouble anyway. It looks like we're on a rooftop or something. Oops. They waylaid us, it says. For all the good it did him. Is this where we came in? Maybe it might be where we came in. Hi! How dare you? She fainted, that's what it says. Oh my god, there's so many. I feel like fainting now, just seeing them all. I think this is where we came in. So I want to make my way to the stairs on the left side. Or west, whatever. Giles has more points right now. I mean magic points. So weird. Oh. Oh wait. Yeah, this is where we came in. So how do we get over here? We have to go up and down stairs. There's nothing here. Up. I have a feeling we're overpowered, at least for this part of the dungeon. They don't hit us for much at all. Up. I know it looks like I'm running into them on purpose, but I'm really not. That was a mighty... blow there. I want to be, like, saving right before we get hit. Alright, so... Oh crap. There's one right behind him. I didn't even see that. Yeah. I hate the red beam things. Well, you know what? We have so many of these things, right? Yeah, we have one slot to put something in. Let's take a potion. And I'm gonna drop one of these warp quills. finish healing him. Whoops. Ugh. Oh god, I hate that. He moved as soon as I was going up. Yeah, let's go. Oops. On the stairs. Okay. See, now we're over here, but we can't get through there. Let's see. Yeah, we're denied access there. Oh! Cast sleep on us, no effect. We can go around this way. Oops. God, I was trying to get down. Okay, I'm having trouble just navigating now. I was doing so well avoiding them just before. Down. Okay, so we got these stairs. This leads to the... Isn't that the dead end with the chest? Yeah, we've seen this chest already. Get the stairs. Oh. I'm my own worst enemy now. Alright, drop to Windows, so I start over. That's like the second or third time that's happened, I don't know why. It's really jarring, the way it just pulls you out of the game like that. Oh, this is new. Is it? Or is this the entrance? Wait a second. Get... I can't get in there? Ugh. I want to get in that hole. I mean, what the hell? Trying to spread up out the healing a little. The hole! Why can't I go in? Why can't I go in there? They're fake? Ah, it's a dead end. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Pressing attack. Alright, fake walls. I don't need all these warp quills and things. Can't get in there. Is it supposed to? I just hope it's not like some bug or something on my controller. Well, wait, we came up that. Not. Alright, let's go then this one. This goes down. Right, now we're on the other side. Let me just try to bypass this guy here. Which way are you gonna go? Right into me. Right across the stairs. I figured he'd go around. Alright, so we're gonna have to fight whoever comes through the tunnel. Can't evade. Drag fangs or whatever. Enough warp quills. Oh no, 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 don't use it. No. Drop. So wait, what is it? Hold on a second. Which one's the better one? Saving. Because I forget and I can't get to the manual right now. So items. So the warp quill. Destination hidden bay, no. So it just brings us to the last place. Warp wing. No effect on the warp wing. That's interesting. Only the warp quill will work. Well, I got a slot for one other thing. Maybe we'll just hold on to these warp quills just in case. Since they're the only thing that could get us out of here. Oh, use chaos. That's different. Ethan. ...89 for strength intelligence. I'll put luck to 83. Get some more crits, maybe. I wonder if we can go above 99. Well, I bypassed one of them. Don't evade and stuff. Eh. Oh god, he's doing that thing. The other one's heading back. I think once they get really close to you, then they get like, they'll run into you. It's like a magnet. Have to be in the vicinity. See if we can run from that one. It was like diagonally behind us or something. Nice, one-shotted the raider. Whoop! Oh, ran into that one instead. I wish they all had the awesome swords. Sword blaze. Another warp quill. What's this? Oh! Okay, we've got a crowd there. Oh, we're leveling up quickly on these things. 88 for each. Strength, intelligence. Let's give luck. 39. Giles as well. Sweet. So this is how we get our mana back. I approve. How about 90? 90 strength, intelligence. And luck. 47. Oh, I couldn't even move. So that hole's only on that side. Damn it. Dead end. Whoops. Damn. So can we go in that hole, or that where we came from? Logan has the most magic points. Pretty much. Oh, he's got Cure 5. We came from here, okay. So we want to go. The only place we can go is this way. That's a dead end.
Oop. I await battle. I shoot red beam of light.
Man. Hate when you'd be shooting all red beams of light like that. Yeah. So sudden like that. Ugh. Just had to do it again, didn't you? Well, the good news is Sonya's gonna level up soon, so I'm gonna use up her mana for all the healing right now. And it's gonna come back to her. Technically a waste, but she's gonna get the points back. There's a lot of them. I thought we were gonna go downstairs for a second. That would have been sweet. Sonya! Her turn. For glory. 90 for strength intelligence. Luck, 41. I want to get... Thank you. Oh! Hey! I could have killed that thing that round. Or that attack. I was taking my drink. Not watching them. Good. Didn't get to attack at all. I approve. Oops. We've been increasing, well, mostly our luck, actually. Ugh. Hey! Bye! Oh my god, Logan too now? These are not our strongest members here. I'm dropping a warp quill to get a warp quill. No one's about to level up. That stinks. We're using a lot of points for this. Oops. I meant to go here. Oops. Oops. Whoops. Whoops. Oh, we're safe in here. So you know what it is. I'm going to call it an episode here. And then we're going to continue our exploration of the Lost Isle. And most probably an extra long episode, unless we're almost to the end of this dungeon or halfway there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.